How's it going, everybody? And welcome to Super Mario 3D All-Stars. Oh, that's cool. Today, we'll be playing Super Mario Sunshine. And, this game looks pretty cool. Mario and his friends ride on Al Delfino, ready to enjoy a relaxing vacation. Instead, they find out that someone has polluted the land with hippie goop-like graffiti. Frame for discernible criminal crime. What? Oh wow. Mario. Wait. Mario must clean the island and find a true culprit and reclaim the shrine sprites. Delfino's tiny energy source that have hidden themselves to escape this mess. Using the power of the Nintendo GameCube system, the game on the new machine, the Flood. This looks pretty cool. Mario really acts like, even though he was framed, he doesn't even look like he cares. Huh? That's Peach's plane. Oh, that's Grandpa Toad. That looks like a dolphin.
Oh, look at that!
What's that thing?
Welcome to the sun-drenched tropical paradise of Isle Delfino. We're so pleased to welcome you to our beautiful home.
Can everyone well, who is that?
Come enjoy a natural wonderland to which we've added the world's finest resort facilities, a spectacular amusement park, and succulent seafood.
All this and more
await you on Isle Delfino. Come relax and let us refresh your body and spirit.
Who is... Is that like a black Mario? Oh, he has like a staff.
That shadow.
She didn't even care what she said. Toadsworth. That's his name. Oh, my Grandpa Toad. That would have been a nice name. That is looking nice, huh? Super Mario Sunshine.
Super Mario Sunshine! Woohoo!
Press A. Oh, that's cool. Whoa. Is this an M? And then like little... They were trying to enjoy themselves. And then now they see like this.
It's moving.
Now, boys, don't touch that stuff.
That's a nice voice. Oh, I know. I forgot his name, but it's like Ink Mario. Or something, but I remember him. I've seen that guy before.
I am most concerned with the well-being of the princess in this dreadful heat. Master Mario, if you would, cross over to that shore and find some assistance.
Somebody's caught me in Mario. I'm gonna be careful, I have a bad feeling about this. About what? Oh. Okay, how do I... No. Okay. Huh? Oh, that's cool. Alright. Get this icky goop off of me. Once in. I kind of do like him, but it just comes different. assistant.
Power up complete. Thank you for purchasing this item from GAD Science Incorporated.
I didn't purchase it.
Preparing to register customer information.
I don't think Mario did either.
Classifying subject data. Subject identified as Mario, resident of the Mushroom Kingdom. Data storage complete.
I okay, how did you even know that?
A flash liquidizer and for dousing device. I hope to be of assistance. Proceeding with user instruction. Use the button to shoot water from my pool. If you press the button, you can stop and shoot. You can then use the stick to aim in any direction. Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle. You can then press the button to hover in the air for a short time. If this tank is empty, no water can be sprayed.
How do you get water?
Enter a body of water and press the button.
On it, if you're in water, you have unlimited water.
Complete. Proceed.
I guess. Is that ever? I'm not sure. No. I don't want to hear your question again. Rid of what? Try winding up that M to test your skills. Oh. That looks disgusting. How do I do with you? Oh, and its mouth. You gotta spray the mouth. Uh-oh. I've run. A shine star. What is he, man? It looks so unbearable. Shine. Save and continue.
Nice work, Mario.
Quite an unusual device. Is it some sort of pump?
I am Flood. Glad to meet you.
Hey, someone's coming.
The police. Well, if they're the police, they walk really slow. And they must. Huh? What?
Now in session.
As you are no doubt aware, someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Delfino using some paint-like substance. The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home and, yes, endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath the veil of darkness. Expert shine scholars have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the shine sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the shine gate. The reason? It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to blame. Behold this sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than
actually,
Mario.
Objection!
Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave.
Wow.
Court adjourned.
everything's so calm.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution, but the pollution itself is not the main problem. Mario, you witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct? It is a Shine Sprite. Shine Sprites are the source of power on Isle.
Shine Sprites.
They used to gather in great numbers at the Shine Gate, but the graffiti incident has polluted the island and most of the Shine Sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable.
Oh, because of the
graffiti
on the song.
The only way to ensure the return of the Shine Sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow we must do our best to resolve this situation. No.
Go straight that way. You can't miss the mess now. Your first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start slacking off.
In a closet. Several people have gone missing. Here's a grand in that section. Go square. I just need some more juice because I'm out of it. I need water.
Princess, look! Good. On the statue's head!
Oh, he looks creepy. I love how she just stood there. Oh. Getting hover mode.
Thank you.
first yet. Okay, I think I need to shoot. It seems as this guy doesn't like water. I'm sorry if you're getting wet. How do I move? I did not mean to do that. Finally. Ow, 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 ow. Not fair. Completely unfair. Oh, he talks. You shouldn't be allowed to use tools like that. I'm sure that's what I person out of your street. I'm probably ready to smoke for all this. Chase him. Number one, where's Luigi? I think it's Blanco. Oh, that's it. Holy. Come on, Mario. What? I have no idea what the things are, but... Goombas? No, those aren't Goombas. Those are something else. Farmer and... Nasty looking. Can I hit you right on this? Oh, yeah. I collect 10 of them and just go on the phone. Oh, I don't like one of those. I know exactly how to get over there. That's how. Losing a life. Or we could have just simply looked through there. I'm not leaving this. Okay, I don't know what the thing is over there. I'm just gonna keep. I have to spawn it. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video here. If you liked it, please subscribe, really like the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one.